first, you're going to want to, like, place all of your branches around the closet by the middle of the map. And then place your Yasuke's in that line I'm showing you right now. And after doing that, max them. And then place an El Goblino in, like, the middle of them and max him too. And then do this weird clutch I showed at the end. After 8 tries, I finally did it. Oh, it took so long.